This is Highlight Reel for February 11, 2021, and we're to show you some of the best recent clips from around the gaming world. Today in Hitman 3, it takes an entire winery to make a great wine. In Watch Dogs Legion, dropping in. In Fallout 4, nice shot. In PUBG, a wall as deadly as it is invisible.
No, it's like in the building.
Yeah, it might have to do it from inside, yeah.
Are we all just gonna do this?
Yeah.
It seems that way.
This,
I'm not gonna do
we need right video now. Evidence of this.
Do you where, want those bandages?
Where
back?
Is it? Oh, here. Oh, crazy. What the fuck?
Did you just knock yourself?
Yeah, well, yeah. Jesus I mean, Christ. I had to, I knew it was coming, but I was. It's still surprising.
It looks funny from this angle, so you should watch while I do it.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Let's get it so we can get a clip
stream.
With all of it in there.
He's
whoa.
Watching.
Whoa!
What yeah. the hell? What the
fuck?
Hell yeah! Hell yeah!
Oh no!
In Destiny 2, look up.
Guardian down.
In Breath of the Wild, behold the graceful technique of a hero. In Smash, saved by the bomb. In Skyrim, dropping in.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
In Black Ops, spin cycle. In Tarkov, from rat to bat. Also in Tarkov, they got carried away.
No! No!
Are you good? I love how that drops in quality.
Are you dead?
No!
Is he?
I think he's dead.
In Modern Warfare, not the best time for grenades.
First thing I gotta do is I gotta get in there and I gotta find out where the ghost is in the first place.
In Phasmophobia, this is why you don't go solo.
Yeah, the house. Immediately the lights are not working. That is terrifying. Usually the lights always work at the beginning of the level. Oh shit! Okay, I'm done playing.
To be fair, they did call it.
I mean, I don't even know if we need more than one, do we?
Probably not. Also, this man's gonna hunt as soon as I walk in here.
In BeamNG, a cone-knocking challenge done in Pluto's gravity. Here, the previous challenge is turned on its head. In Cyberpunk, Judy is a cautious driver.
Here, V, take a seat. We have this little ritual we engage in.
Teleportation ritual.
What's this ritual about? Ah, that kind.
In Red Dead Online, this griefer thought they were slick. They got stuck in a cutscene and knocked back several console generations.
All I'm looking at is just the table where he was doing everything. And he's not there, there's no one here. I can't move, it's a cutscene. Oh, you're there. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, go back. You're low res. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Go back in front of the table. You gotta come upstairs to see this. Oh my god.
In Forza, not really sure how this happened. This is what stealing first place last minute looks like. Slick spin. In Sekiro, they finally beat their first real boss. Absolutely absurd dodge in Sekiro. In Battlefield, caught him. In Battlefront 2, satisfying. This might be overkill.
Apology accepted.
In Apex, walking into an avalanche of ults.
Oh no!
Right here, actually.
They were baiting me. No. Oh no! Cole, no!
Also in Apex, Fuse's finisher gets cut off, so he's just being polite. G'day, here's an Arc Star.
Really? Can't believe it.
Not a bit deep there. You hit the back over there.
Oh, hit him!
Make sure you close the door when you're done. In GTA, hidden in plain sight. Real smooth driving here. This is the opposite of a submarine. They created the ultimate weapon. Slide.
No, you don't get it. The humor comes with repetition. Like, say it once, big deal.
In Hitman, through the wall.
He's in. Watch your six. We've got a casualty.
Also in Hitman, at ease, soldier.
Follow me to the house. Mrs. Delgado wanted to meet you. She's a big fan. She'll take you to Rico afterwards.
The celebrity tattoo guy is here.
So famous tattoo artist, huh? Hang on there.
In Hitman 3, oops.
Any further questions? Ask away.
Lastly today, beat it. This has been Highlight Reel. Please remember to like, comment, hit the bell, and subscribe for more, and to visit and share the affiliated clips in the description below. This show is community supported, so please consider backing it on Patreon. And if you have a clip that you'd like on Highlight Reel, please send it to clips at highlightreel.info. Thanks to all our patrons, and a special thanks to these producer-level patrons.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.